off is on a long shift. He goes off. Johnson got the penalty. He actually went to the players bench before they told him to get back to the penalty bench. Here comes Phil Kessel. He snaps the shot. He scores! Not to be outdone, Kessel gets a goal, so all three on that first line have scored for Toronto, 4-1 Leafs.
Well, he hit the post in the first, but once again, Phil Kessel, his ability to move his feet. Watch the nifty pass by Caberle. Feet get moving. Once he gets set, that's just far too deep in his net for Deloria. Against a scorer like Kessel, you've got to be conscious of how quickly he can release that puck. And right there, Delorier's backing up in, and Phil Kessel with his 24th. Boy, that's vintage Kessel. Just